Hi, I'm Kim, and today we're going to be reviewing a classic book called All Kinds of Dogs. Now, All Kinds of Dogs was written by Arnold Shapiro, designed by John Strejan, illustrated by Larry Moore, paper engineering by Tor Lokvig. This is a classic book. I had it as a child in the 80s, and it's got some really cute little ideas in it. I especially like this particular one here, Fat Dogs and Thin Dogs, Weak Dogs and Strong Dogs. This one was a favourite. Short Dogs and Long Dogs. Some are right and some are wrong dogs. And here we are. We open it up. You've got dogs that work and dogs that play and dogs that like to sleep all day. Some are friendly. Some are scary. Some are hairless, some are hairy, and some are funny, and some not very. And then we've got here bowl dogs, the shy dogs, wet dogs, dry dogs, and these ones are always a favourite. Sometimes very, very sly dogs. Gingham dogs, watch dogs, bird dogs too, but the best kind of dog belongs to you. So that is All Kinds of Dogs. I especially like the detail, the humour in some of the pictures. They really are a treat to look at. Anyway, that's my review of All Kinds of Dogs. For further information, you can have a look here at the back of the book. And as I said, it was the early 80s when I was reading this.